People think we're sisters, actually, right?
Yes, but we're not.
But we're not.
We're being sisters. We also perform sometimes.
Can we say something? I mean, it's kind of cool, but it's kind of lame. Yeah. We were in Good Housekeeping together. We made an article. Well, we didn't make the article, but they told our story, and they called it the Bean Sisters. Scott, where are you? Where's Scotty? There he is. That's Meredith's husband. We're gonna dedicate this next song to him.
Hi, husband.
Hey, Scott. Yeah.
Woo-hoo!
Yes, Scott.
You know, it's really actually, he's really an awesome dude. It means a lot to have somebody support you following your dream, and he is so supportive of us. Yes. He's so supportive of you, and it's beautiful.
Yes.
And
he got me started playing this goofy instrument, so.
Yeah.
That's right. So if you love somebody, support what they do, because it's crucial. Next song is off our new album that we have back there. It's called The Chance. And it's a song we sing for our dad, right?
Yeah, and for Scott, who's also a good dad. not to my child, but to someone else's child. Long story. He's a good dad.
Alright, anyways, this is about loving your dads. It's called The Chance. Pick you up in a fancy car, and I can offer you rubies from afar, but I'll hold you, I'll hold you closer than she ever will. I can't guarantee smooth roads ahead, and I can't memorize what the prophets have said, but I'll hold you, I'll hold you closer than she ever will. Oh, so a chance to dance one more time with you, and dance again with me. And I can't promise you trips to Brazil, and I can't fill your days, fill them up with gold, but I'll hold you, I'll hold you closer than she ever will. And I can keep what is not mine, but I can't give up hope, maybe not this time. So I'll hold you, well, I'll hold you closer than she ever will. Oh, closer than she ever will. Oh, so give me a chance. One more time with you, to dance one more time with you. And dance again.